Tip for Valentine's Day. Just, I think love is a beautiful emotion, a beautiful sentiment. So enjoy it, make the most of it, and I think being in love is also beautiful.
Wait. मैं लुक कैमरा अरे यार क्या कर रहे हो यार सॉरी मैम कम
वेट
definitely feels wonderful. I want to thank Power Brands and our Bollywood journalists for this honor, and it's a wonderful feeling for sure. I think the good thing is all the girls in the business have their own individual style. They have their own individual personalities, and I think that's what's most important. It's not about what you wear, how you put it together. I think it's your personality that has the most effect on everybody.
In your mind, what is one outfit that you always wear, apart from the one that you're wearing
right now? One outfit that I'll always remember. Actually, I always remember this one outfit I wore for the IFA Awards in Malaysia, and I'll never forget it because that outfit was so big, so large. I needed three people to help me get into it. I needed three chairs just for my dress alone, so I'll never forget that outfit. Three tips that I would like to give my fans on fashion. Well, firstly, always have a great black dress in your wardrobe. Trust me, it's the most essential. A great pair of jeans is very essential, and a great attitude. Okay. Thank you. This way. Tip for Valentine's Day. Just, I think love is a beautiful emotion, a beautiful sentiment. So enjoy it, make the most of it, and I think being in love is also beautiful. Thank you.
Feeling very good, yeah, about these awards. Awards are always welcome. So I'm very happy that so many awards are going to Badhaiyo, and it's a great day. Thank you. Ask me again. See, content based films ऐसी नहीं है कि पहले नहीं थी, अब पहले भी थी, अभी भी हैं, और अभी अगर content based films को अगर ज़्यादा सराहना मिल रही है, लोग उसको ज़्यादा प्यार कर रहे हैं, because there are new stories which are coming up, और हर तरह की कहानी सुनने को मिल रही है, स्मॉल टाउन से लेकर एक बड़े से बड़े शहर की कहानी सुनने को मिल रही है. सो आई थिंक कॉन्टेंट टुडे इज़ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, कि हम लोग किस तरह की कहानी हमारे ऑडियंस के आए, उस चीज़ को दिमाग में रखते हुए जो भी कहानी बताना चाहें, और जो भी कहानी बताएं उसके अंदर अगर कुछ डेप्थ होगा, कुछ कहानी का अंदर कुछ नयापन होगा, तो वो ज़रूर चलेगी. अबाउट माई नेक्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट, इट्स बीन प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय मिस्टर बोनी कपूर. And it is a sports biopic, and Mr. Ajay Devgan is playing Mr. Saeed Abdul Rahim's role, जिनके नाम पे ये biopic है. So इससे ज़्यादा और कुछ बोलना नहीं चाहूँगा, थोड़े टाइम है उसके अंदर. I won't say it is competitive. I think everything is competitive. The thing is that I'm just going along with the story. How the story is unfolding, and what a great man he was, and I'm just sticking to the story as much as possible, and the reality, because it is a big responsibility to tell a story of a man who actually existed. So it is a big responsibility rather than being in competition. Thank you so much.
Thank you. I feel really honored. I feel really grateful, and I'm really grateful because I've received so much of love for Pataka, and it's a very special film to the whole team. So yeah, it was really nice. Yes, it definitely does. I feel really blessed that, you know, I debuted with Pataka. The experiences that I had, the amount of fun that we had, you know, while shooting for Pataka, it was really nice, and I'm so, so, so thankful that, you know, it is getting acknowledged in some way or the other. Yeah, like I'm doing them, so I think so. You know, to be very honest, till people recognize me, they associate me with my television show, and I think recently somebody just called me Badki from Pataka, and I was like, oh God, finally. So yeah, now I think it is happening. You know, when you appreciate it for your work, I feel you feel more motivated to do better and give more than 100% in every project. And yeah, so that is, I think, it really motivates me to work even harder. Yes, I will be announcing few more projects like very soon.